Ladies and gentlemen, JAMPAC presents Rapping All the Way.
Everyone. So Sparky and Rialka ran off to prepare for Tinselmania, and all was ready. well. Tansy, the Christmas raptor, worked at the family wrapping station with her little brother, Filbert. You see, Tansy was a bit of an oddball, because unlike most of the other genies of Toonville, she didn't ever sing.
And singing was one of the favorite pastimes of the toonies.
But Tansy loved rhythms, and Christmas carols that told of Jesus' birth.
Well, could you wrap this? Did you get that from my sister? Thank you.
Thank you.
Please see that this is delivered straight to the castle, but he is quiet as a mouse.
Mouse, yes, your Christmas is.
Ahem, this brings us back to the story we are telling.
The story of King Dazzlebaum.
Now, wait a minute.
It's Christmas every day.
Pardon me, King Dazzlebaum, but that is not the story we are telling.
It's not.
This is the story of Tansy, who works today at the wrapping station in the town square.
Her.
Every day my job is clear to spread the news that God is here.
Tap, 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 all the way, rapping all the way.
We're bringing people joy and cheer, reminding them that Christ is near.
Tap, 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 all the way, rapping all the way. Rapping all the way. Rapping all the way. Yeah.
storm was brewing.
As the sky grew darker, the Toonies bustled about finishing their preparations for Tinselmania that evening.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful. Do you think we'll have to close up the wrapping shop, Tansy?
Maybe so. It looks like a sleigh of storms are coming.
Good tidings. You guys coming to the big Tinselmania tonight?
Well, peace on earth. Who would miss it?
You're going to love this sequence of fries. I've added a new number with super holiday sparkle.
I even had 12 tons of glitter sent you for the closing number.
And the Dasher dancers will be doing a spectacular new routine during the Silent Night Light Show.
Which reminds me, will you two be on the lookout for the 12 drummers drumming delivery truck? It should be arriving any minute.
I'm afraid nothing's arriving any minute today, Sparky. They just closed the town bridge on account of the storm.
Oh, Christmas tree! Don't tell me that everything hinges on the glitter delivery. I need my sparkle.
Sparky, Bianca, we have a Frosty the Snowman-sized problem. The rain soaked through the chestnut chimney and formed a licorice lake on the stage.
What? The Dasher dancers will have no place to dance. We can't have Tinselmania without the Dasher dancers.
Even in this winter wonderland weather, I know you are all excitedly preparing for everyone's favorite Christmas production, Tinselmania. Backup singers. Tinselmania. Where are my backup singers?
The king's backup singers had stopped to purchase umbrellas for the big storm.
Your frostiness, the partridges ate all the pears in the pear tree, and they got stuck in the figgy pudding.
Again? This is a goose over there.
Day.
Oh, there you are!
How are you not all losing your Christmas cookies? There's a lake the size of the North Pole on our stage!
And no glitter!
Everything will be fine as fruitcake. We'll close up early and help you clean it up.
Absolutely! The show will still be merry and bright.
For now, I think it's best that we make my Santa's sleigh and take off. It's time for Tinselmania!
Tinselmania!
It's the biggest in the break.
As most of you know, we Toonies celebrate Christmas year-round here, and this is one of our favorite ways to celebrate the birth of the baby Jesus. But before we go any further in this celebration, let's take a moment to remember how it all started with a girl named Mary.
I'm an important message for the Most High God.
Eerie stillness was all around.
Never before had the land been dark. No
for the first time ever into ministry. Christmas is ruined. We cannot celebrate Christmas without our lights, our songs, and our tinsel mania. It is just not time. Back to sing. Oh, forget it.
Now, Tansy wasn't sure how to help. Then, she had an idea. So as Filbert set up the wrapping station, she addressed the crowd.
Villagers of Toonville, I don't pretend to know much about merry music or Christmas razzle-dazzle, but I do know that we can't stop having faith. We need to believe that God is going to work things out when we trust and follow Him.
Then she started rapping.
Thank you.
the tunies all sang about God's light breaking through the darkness, Tansy started delivering her little wrapped gifts throughout the hall.
And they were all reminded of a timeless truth, the baby in a manger that brought light to a dark world.
So, it's not the razzle-dazzle surrounding Christmas that's so important. It's what God did at Christmas that we need to remember.
Thank you.
dark room. This baby would be born humbly, Major. Everybody, let's find out.